And which surgery you underwent? And how much time has it been like post the surgery now?
It's almost 2 years.
What was your weight before the surgery?
163.
And now it is?
76.
But have you lost approximately?
More than 80 kg.
80 kg.
85 kg.
What is something that really has happened, you know, post surgery that you really like about, like after the surgery, what is the best and positive thing that happened?
Best thing. Earlier I never used to get clothes of my size. Now I can, you know, I can easily find clothes of my size. One of the best things is now I can play with my size. Now earlier I never used to play with him. And mainly I did this surgery because of my son only.
And what one message that you would like to give Dr. Lakshman?
I would like to thank him a lot.
And one tip for maintaining your weight. Like if you have to give one tip to people that how you can maintain the weight. Like what is like your workout mantra, like you do it regularly. So one tip that you would like to give?
Every day, at least 40 minutes you can do some workout. It will help you to maintain your weight.
Yeah, thank you so much.